All right, we're going to do another Connecticut Twins song because, well, we like Connecticut Twins. What the heck? We'll be honest, right? And who doesn't like the Connecticut Twins, right? Except for the young people who never heard of that band. Dickie. We're going to do a tune called Johnny and Katie. And once again, check out this ending over here with a lot of modulations and a lot of guys doing a lot of hard work up here. Here we go. Johnny and Katie. Pokolenie Dancers, everybody! A nice round of applause!
Okay, the first number in this set was made famous by...
I guess we're in a Connecticut Twins mood today, alright? Because we're going to call Hayride. It's not church, you guys don't have to be quiet out there.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited about that one, Eddie.
And we can do something by Crivers if you like. All right, here we go. One called Hey Ride Polka. Come on out and dance a little bit. Enjoy yourselves over here. One more time, give it up for Pokolenie Dancers. Joey Ochnik, everybody. Rick Gazda. Greg Galecki. Chuck Penbrad. Dave Antonov.
Eddie Biegaj.
Yeah.
In this number, our dancers will perform Lubelska, Sigan, and Ma.
Thank you.
Dance in the Round. Similar to a song in the round where the dancers all perform the same choreography, but a few measures behind each other. The song originally was written and performed by the Connecticut Twins around 1950 to a lightning-fast tempo. I think we heard a few of Stashniasha's numbers so far. Our dancers will perform their version to a slightly slower but still quick tempo with our host, Eddie Biegaj and Heroes. We'd like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a happy and joyous New Year. Here they are with Holiday in Poland. Pokolenie Dancers. Thank you. Like it. Now back over to Eddie and the whole group.